Hey guys, John here. In this video, we're going to be installing tacotunes' anti-theft catalytic converter cover plate into the 2022 Toyota Tundra. Let's get into it. So guys, link will be down in the description, but this essentially is gonna cover both cats that are super, super easily accessible in the 2022 Toyota Tundra. And it also looks like we're gonna get a bonus out of it too by covering the transmission oil pan. So that's pretty cool. It's an aluminum finish and it's 3/16 inches thick. Very cool. So it does not come finished up because it's aluminum, so it should not rust. And it also comes with this hardware here. So comes with some bolts to install it, nice little star head, comes with the Allen key too, some washers, some nuts to install it into the Tundra. And getting under the Tundra to show you guys the before, these cats are super easy to get a hold of. So you have the one right here on the driver's side. If someone really wanted to cut it out, be gone with it real quick. And then that one over there. So you do have some up further a little bit more for the turbos on each side, but these dudes right here, very easy to get and can get some crackhead some money to get more whatever they do, man. People are just crappy. But that's why you have companies like tacotunes to provide a product like this. And like I said, we should be covering that transmission pan too. All right, so I shimmied myself under the truck. I have the plate laying on me, not that heavy. You can use other ways, other methods to do it, but I think the plate's only like 18 pounds because it's aluminum. The tacotunes emblem is gonna be closest to you. And then we are looking at this cross member right here. And you can see that there's three holes right here. This one is threaded and same on this other side over here. So you're gonna line up the hole of the tacotunes plate with this threaded hole here and one of the short bolts and thread it in. So they're not all the way in. I wanted to leave some play for when we do the back bolts, but it was pretty easy. I was just able to hold it up pretty much like this with one hand and then just thread in the shorter bolts. So again, the shorter bolts go up front. So now coming to the back, you can see these holes right here in the plate. If you press it up, there is a hole right here in the cross member and then another one right here that it goes through, but this isn't threaded. So that is why you're gonna take a screw and a washer, send it up through, and then you are going to take another washer and a self-locking nut and put that up top up here. And to secure the back one, it's a 13 millimeter wrench. So just go ahead and secure it to the top of that nut. And then using the provided star Allen key, go ahead and tighten up the back bolts. So and there it is, guys, fully installed. Very cool, because having a lifted truck, it was easy for me to just be under here like this. So I'm sure for a quick little smash and grab with a Sawzall. I mean, if people really wanted to like spend some time under your truck, I mean, yeah, if someone wants something, someone's gonna get something. But usually when people steal catalytic converters, they just try to do the easiest one first. Generally, that's lifted trucks, because people are able to get under them really fast, use the Sawzall, cut out the cats, and be on with it. So us that are lifting our 2022 Tundras up off the ground a bit, super easy for me to get under here. If I had a Sawzall, I could cut it real quick, but pretty protected now. And here's a look of it from the front. And if you had the TRD skid plate, this does work with the TRD skid plate as well. So here's it looking from the front. We're covering up the two super easy accessible catalytic converters. And also, I do like that our transmission pan is now also protected too. There are some breathing holes with tacotunes' logo into it too. But I like that those holes are there for if you get any mud or anything like that under your vehicle, you're able to hose it out easily and all that mud should be able to fall through. And should I need to service my transmission for any reason, which I freaking hope I don't, I'll just set that in there. So guys, that's it. Super simple install from tacotunes for the catalytic converter for a 2022, probably an up third generation Toyota Tundra. If you guys are new around here, definitely consider subscribing. Returning subscribers as always, appreciate your guys' support and I'll catch you in the next video. All right, see you later.